Ko tēnei kawena taka hore kei he pai mō tāua, kei te tātou te whirinaki una, kei te whakaputanga tahi mana wanurau tonu takau Māori mā, i moko hia o tātou mātua tūpuna, i mua ato te Treaty of Waitangi, kei mua Sue Nikora te wai anai. Te lai Sue, kei roto tonu tōngā kau kia whakakaho i ato te Treaty of Waitangi?
Ai, ko te ke i te kawena taka Māori, te whakakaho, te Treaty. Te tirihanga no te Treaty kia tātou te Treaty mā. Nē, karatahi, karatahi he paia kia tātou ki tīwe mōi. Tūrua, i te kore, me na kare i whakakorenge e tātou te Treaty, kare tātou e āhei ki te kukuna mai i te whakaputanga o te tirawanga siratanga o te tau kutahi mano wanurau tonu kaumare. Ki mua,
hei
o te whakaputanga o te tinoranga siratanga. Kia tātou ki te iru Māori i te tau kotahi mano wanudau tonu tukau Māori. Ko tēnā kawenata, ko tēnā kawenata, kāre taia o te whakangau ewe. No te mea, i Wanganui, i a kīngi Wiramu te whā, me ngā tinoranga sira o te whakamininga o Aotearoa, o Aotearoa Day. Koeina, te kawenata, hei whakahoki mai, hei whakahoki mai i tō tātou mana Māori motuhake. Te tātou ki te iwi
bōs. Te kore koe te hanga Māori ka hore whakai ki tērā huarahi e sū?
He ha te take. Te, me na ka taia i a rātou te kororo mai ki au. Kororo mai kia tātou, te take kare rātou i te whakaia, a tēnā, hea te take. He mea, he kawenapa tēnei, he kawenapa i Wanganui o Kīngi Wiramu te whā, o Ingarangi, me ngā tinawanga tira o Aotearoa nei. He mana Māori motuhake. Kare taia te whakangau ewe, he kawenata hoki, kia marama tātai, he kawenata i waihanga ia mai i te tau kotahi mano, wanudau, tonu te kaumā adena.
Ai?
Ai, koe nei te whakatau o tēnā. No te rua te kaumā wanu o ngā rā, o ke tapa, o te tau kua hori ake nei. Ka haere mātou, ka pūtaki mātou i Waitangi. Koe rā hoki te rā i haina hi ai te kawenata o te whakaputanga o te tinoranga tiratanga. Ko tātou hoki, ko te tinoranga tiratanga, karatahi i tukunda ki tētahi kuini, ki tētahi kīni, ki tētahi tangata keno atu rānei. Nē, kei a tātou pungu, tō tātou mana, Māori, motuhake. Kei a tātou pungu, tō tātou tino, rangatiratanga. Kare tahi ke iriro.
Ai.
I tētahi. Koe nei te pakaritanga o tēnei, kawenata. Ai. Ko te otahitanga o te ao, United Nations. Kei te whakaia rātou, kei te whakaia rātou, koina te huarahi o tātou. Mm.
Kia ora. Mea wai, ko ono te kautau o te kuini o Ingarangi a kuini Hiripeti i runga o te Torohona. Kei te tautoko tonu koe a te kuini o Hiripeti a hakoa ka hori ne koe tino tautoko ni te Treaty of Waitangi?
Ai, Alexa Kukoro Rosit Queen. Your Majesty. Your Majesty. It is by virtue of the Treaty of Waitangi that you and your foreign people may live in our country of Aotearoa. Now that we have extinguished the Treaty of Waitangi, now that Koti Awato te whakakahore,
we did that. We sacked the Governor General Anand Satyanad.
E ahei ki te noho ki rato I tōta tomātau.
Of Waitangi. 2 hours it took. I put all the documents in front of him. He said he'll reply. This is their name, Satyanad. You're watching your name, Satyanad. He said you'll reply. You never did. She's just as Sue Nikora. She's the one that put these documents in front of you. These are covenants for you to sign. Telling you to pack your loans, your mortgages, and get the hell out of here. Go back to England. That's what she said. These are real things. We are there in place of the tupunas. We're standing there for them to tell you to pack your things and go. No, we had enough of you.
Her and us.
This is Sue. She's the legal, lawful Prime Minister of New Zealand. You better get it in your head. Donkey, you know, you are treason. Donkey, this woman has more say in this country than you. Now I'm going to charge you. From that day we took out the Prime Minister and the Governor General from Waitangi. You ran away last year, this year, at Waitangi, you ran away. Because I had another document to serve on you. You got it on Facebook. Donkey, from me. I'm the legal advocate for her, Sue Nikora, and for Kingi Tauroa up at Waitangi for these documents on his marae. Donkey, I'm talking to you in front of the whole world. Well, this Prime Minister here is talking for Maori. This is Maori land. This is not Pākehā land. Get that in your head. You should have been gone. But you appointed another Governor General ahead of us issuing notice to the Queen. She said, come and see you. Your Governor General. We did. We saw the man sitting the Indian up there for Waitangi. He read it. He picked it up. He looked at it. I put them in front of him. He opened the book, looked at it, all the pages. Read them. And replied, stood up and replied in front of the Hapu, the chiefs, the ancestors, the descendants of the ancestors, had Waitangi, the public, and the Navy. The Declaration of Independence you're talking about is the title of this country. I can tell you, you're going to get charged, bill charged debtor. From that day and further back, from that day you committed treason. From the day that the Governor General was told to pack his loans and the Queen and get the hell out of here. But you carried on. These two here actually got more say over this land through the Confederation and this flag in this Confederation flag. And this flag, right? Chunky? You see this flag here? This is what they're talking about. This is our authority on the dry land from here with the hapu, not iwis, only hapu then in 1835 and 1840, to Westminster Parliament, right? And the government of England, not the Queen of England, the government of England. The Queen's got absolutely nothing to do with it. She belongs to the government of Wellington. John Key, yours. That's your conflict. Ours is King William through this flag. You got the Union Jack flag on the sea, right? You bought the flag off the sea, put it on the land, and put your bar over there and your courthouse, and walk behind the bar in your courthouse. Now, that's illegal. Yeah,
he mea ana a Sue Nikora, mai te tātou te piri atu ki te whakaputanga tahi mana wanu reo tonu te kakarima.
Whakaputanga, that's the play, whakaputanga.
Treaty, e mahi tūkirana, e nate treaty, i whakae, te haere mai a pāke hama ki kore, ka tāhai hia wa tātou whenua.
Yep, they came in to steal the land, that's what he's saying. They put this in the cupboard in Wellington. They've got one of these, the Prime Minister, has got one of these packed away in the cupboard.
Aye, tōna.
This is Bruce Gregory. He's the other one, Wanoa's, with Sue Nikora and Kingi Tauta. Those three people are talking about this flag. He's talking about this flag, and I'll extend it on to him from Sue Nikora, because it does matter. The treaty has nothing to do with this. The treaty was born out of this flag, not through Westminster and their Treaty of Waitangi. The Treaty of Waitangi is only a stone obelisk that came after this, and they stuck it up on Kingi's Marae, Titi Marae, Kingi's Marae. Right? They put the obelisk there and put 1840 on it. Well, sorry, that belongs to the Queen and to the government of Wellington. This, we're just waiting to put our plaque up where that obelisk is, and throw the damn thing out. But these fellows are taking their time to understand that. You can't shake Ngāpui. They'll move when they're ready to move. So that's Bruce Gregory talking now with Sue. They go together, east and north. Right? Yeah, now Bruce is talking about this, the hapu and this. I just want to explain to you that the treaty is a fraud document. It's fraud. A mortgage document that they use to steal the land. Well, it's the land is still there. We're going to take it back. We're going to the United Nations to get the mandate, because we're the owners. Geoffrey Palmer went to the UN and said, oh, this place belongs to all New Zealanders. No, sorry. They told him, where's the mountains? Because it didn't say that on our papers. It says Confederation. So they've bluffed their way, you know? John Key, you're just still bluffing. You're still bluffing, just like all your ancestors. All the way, you've got to get filled, all of you. Every single person that carried on their legacy from 1835, going to be right back to 1835, was stealing. Right? Same as the Pope, he's stealing. And the Queen, she's stealing. All of that money. A thousand trillion the Pope has stolen with that obelisk that belongs to the black African Nubians and Sudanese people. Right? He stole it and took it off the land, took it off the land and stuck it on in the middle of the Vatican City. In a woman's womb, and stuck the penis in the middle of it. That's how stupid they are, Pope is, and those Catholic Church. Her the bastards, right? Get that obelisk back, take it off the churches, and boot them off the land here. You watch. They're offensive people. They come here and do that. You take them, pack your churches, pack your obelisk, and get the hell out. I mean it. This country don't belong to you. The fraud is out now. It's all over the
Treaty of Waitangi.
All over just the proof. Murdoch and all the rest of the Reuters papers don't publish that. Just as well as Facebook there to publish them. Too late now. Everybody knows. Go, Bruce.
Smokescreen.
See? Smokescreen. I mean it. My new plastic marriage. I mean it. We mean business with this flag. And all the other ones flying this flag around the place. Check your blood. Make sure it's true. So what am I going to do? He's going to check your blood. Stick a needle in and check to see if it's tainted. So find out who is the alien. Congress is up at Waitangi. No, he doesn't raise. He's in the Labour Party and Sue Nikora. They know what they're doing. They know politics. They're right up to it. Right? I'm telling you. They're right up to it. And Sue's in the land department for the Hakapapa, a policy maker. He's a policy maker, right? That's the Maori government. He's the policy maker. Better than any of those rubbish, useless people in the government down the road. Half of them are useless. I think I know more than them put together. Two of them trying to come and do my job. Huh? We're going to get past my way.
Yeah.
Anyway, this flag is what he's talking about. The Whakaputanga flag. Yeah, there he goes. Just to let you know that we have had enough bullshit. Politics.
Right?
And all these schools, cutting the schools from the rural areas, and bowling them into hekia parata, howling them like sheep into the numbers, less teachers, more people in the classroom. See that on the news. You can go to hekia parata, you can go there, prat. To England. Parata, prat, parata, prat. See the names? You see who's in Parliament? Prat. What they do? Change their name to Parata. There's no such name as Parata on a Whakapapa. You can stick it in and see if where's the Whakapapa. You know where it is? England, Pākehā. Try and fool me and Moai. You won't get past this one. Not when we take control. That's how it should be. You are fraud people in Wellington, all of you. In Parliament, the Maori Party, the whole group, lot of you. You know? You fellas work for the same evil devils. Huh? The Rothschilds, the royal family, shaking the earth with their heart machine, spraying the bloody skies with chemtrails, barium, aluminium, all the rest of it. You shit people, scum of the earth. And the politics of Wellington. Screw the Maori, screw the Pākehā, screw everybody in the land, and in the States, in America. Screw everybody. Now, we're going to screw you ass out. The indigenous people will rise and push the churches off the land. I don't care how many Maori say the church and the Bible. You can pick them up and go with them. Pick your things up and go with them. Because you know what? They've screwed the land. The churches. You know, I'll tell you, the land in Auckland, huh? The Methodist Church got all this damn land here off the Manukau, right? What did they do with the Manukau? Booted them off the land, right? The Manukau's going to boot you off the land. Methodist Church for booting them off the land. I know, I was down the street. The Mohi Manukau. What? I got all the titles here on this land. You can pack your mortgage and go. It's not anybody else's fault but you people. Right? You won't get away with it this time. You can lose the lot. If you're found to be fraud, donkey, you lose your house and everything, right? I'll put you on a boat and you're out of here. As soon as you get this place back, you're gone. I warned you yesterday on a video. Right? Why? Because you're fraud, corrupted, and you're fooling everybody here. Just like the same as Netanyahu from Israel. He's killing people, killing people in Palestine. Huh? Another mongrel scum of the earth. Burma, Obama, you too, scum of the earth. Huh? In the States. Locking people up, make money out of them, lock them. I go there and let the whole lot of them out. Huh? The same as over here. All your prisons. No. Oh, we'll take them all off you here and turn them into houses of housekeeping. Huh? Free.
Huh?
No, that's Bruce. He's talking about this. Good on you, Bruce. We're going to deal with this, Kingy. Well, I want to talk to Shane Jones. Yeah? Because he's been screwing around with the Labour Party, the Force One Seabed. Left that man, Shane Jones, out. You can never power him. Huh? On the ship and off with your flag. With your Union Jack flag. Off the boat, put it on the land, and then put the court up, put it behind the bar on the other side, and then charge it. No, you've got to come in our court now, and we're going to charge you for everything you have. Take the whole bloody lot off you. Everything off you. Right? Because you've got the wrong title. You come talk to Moai. Right? He's up here in Auckland, and Dunedin. Thank you very much. I think that's long enough. Right? We'll see you again. I just want to catch my mate Sue Nikora before we go to the United Nations. We're mean business. Okay? We're going there. Tell the scholars. That's it. We had enough. Out of here. Pakeha government and all that fraud. All fraud. You know what? Because I've got all the affidavits. You can't refute it. You've got no say. Absolutely no say. Nobody got no say against Moai statute. Right? Absolutely no. Time's gone. Finish. Thank you very much. Good night. See you later.